take were for granted. Ne what would be a woman no a chore na ke basabasake hiti ba wati. She me ke nyake yinya domo nye fia she again on. Nyeka ha niko blanye se. A jashika, a jaka, a pini bi. She wa waka ni monye. Nu waka ni monye wa she nuku nuku. If you are my case, Sanene, ni Adama Taki Adama Lache, Kaja 2011 to Awole Manche. Mino Mokumuke play Yahoo, Kubata Biare. I'm a legend. I'm a Yaka, I'm a pure, she, I'm a two, I'm a Yaka, I'm a Bafi, Gulani Yaka. Kuni, you are like a baga. Koni mi shaka baga koni me fia mo tu aka jole ega siwo oke wo ba pe dio wo ba ko wo nimo meni yo jale sani e ibaye wo sani hawo te ku e face ani aka awo mi le ho e ka awo le e che e cho no mi e sakumo wo mo chuko he kusum no mi e nai wo mo pe ke ko le wo mo ji me le chu e kusum ile no mi e sakumo pe chu e kusum she church ni sakumo chewo ne ke wa ke shi eh wota shi lo shi me ni ketete ko iba na pa atole ameba pale e ja ke ehue an kwale e ke ya to job blessing ke we bi ahe ne ehue keke iwo agbeto na ke pale iwo le sakumo lo mo ba ke wa ke ah be be kan mo ko ni won e sha wo we ba fe kusum ni yo he fe na gbeto kemeni bi aneni ameke ame afita ke bi he ame fe ame ta wo te na afi na kan kusum e iwo tete ku e je le jiga ja si che o ja si e wo wo le ake gama che ese ese meni bolo shine ame fi o fe ame fi ya kaka eko kura ba mi ha mi ke ye kuwa ke shi dani ye huwa ke wo ye ta mi fe ni ba ke shi wo shi gbe wo shi ke ko kura bi shi mu e wo ba pe wo hi en wo ba ya ni no nji ku ni ye ye e ba fe wo mi da ni shi ba ba wo. Ladies and gentlemen of the media, the paramount to Jersey has been constrained to invite you to this press briefing to explain matters concerning the Gamanche and the Gastu to you. In view of recent provocative events that touch and concern the Gastu and the Gamanche, Kintaki Adamalache the second. My name is Ni Yaote Otuga Nji Inyo. Niyatu Otugan, the second. I want to assure you that the name Otugan, some say it's Toga, they are calling all sorts of names. But I'm telling you that it is the will of God who gave me the name Yate Otugan. The meaning of Otugan is to redress and change all the evil and bad things in Ghana. I am the Jersey chair of the Gapamon School, Jersey. I was installed as Jersey chair in the year 2005 by the appropriate authorities in the Gap State and with consequential authority to nominate, select, an appropriate candidate for installation as Gapamon chair to replace Boneni Amugi II, who died in the year 10th December 2004. There are four ruling houses in the Ghana state who ascend the stool in the rotational order from time immemorial. They are Tegu-Jumwe, Taki-Komiwe, Abola-Piang-Tumbawe, and Amugwe. After the death of Bonuni Amugi II, in the year 204, the mantle passed to the Abola Piam Tumawe royal house, as custom demands. I invited candidates by voting from the elders of Abola Piam. They presented the then Judge Taki Abia, Dr. Kelvin Taki, and Aite, popularly called Aite Canada of Blessed Memory. As Jazzy Chair, together with the Paramount School Jazzy, we elected Judge Taki Abia for installation by the appropriate authorities at Gamache. And that was done on 11th of June 2011. He was given the school name King Taki Adamalache II. Later on, he was presented by me as Jazzy Chair to the Ghana Traditional Council for appropriate formal processes towards recognition in accordance with the provisions of the 1992 Constitution of the Republic of Ghana and the Chieftaincy Act 759. The Ghana Traditional Council, headed by the Utublon Manche, Nidu Nusaki, accepted him into office by recognizing what I presented to them with his counsel. And we asked him to fill the CD forms, which is Chieftaincy Declaration form. Well, not to waste too much time, we have the Times publication of May 8, 2014, here, Gamanche endorsed as Adamalache endorsed as Gamanche. And all the chiefs took part in the ceremony at the palace. Utublo Manche standing next to Ni Adamalache, and Bisi Manche standing also on the other side. They were all there, and they knew they were doing the right thing. What has changed? So the CD forms were transmitted to the National House of Chiefs. After the appropriate requisite checks and inquiries, the CD forms were sent to the Greater Accra Regional House of Chiefs, then to the National House of Chiefs in Kumasi. After satisfying itself about the bona fide of King Taki Adamalache II, the National House of Chiefs accepted him into office as Gamanche and registered his name at the National House of Chiefs as Gamanche on 24th April 2015. It was mandatory thereafter for the acting president of the Ghana Traditional Council, Nido Nusaki, to induct King Taki Adamalache into office as president of the Ghana Traditional Council. This is where the tricks and games began. Nido Nusaki was not prepared to relinquish the position as acting president of the Ghana Traditional Council and began using one excuse after another in collaboration with the rebels who say they have now installed another Gamanche. I think in one of the newspapers today, one of the radio stations, it was scrolling under that minister. They didn't say which minister, but I think he's the chieftaincy minister. He said they are not going to recognize any self-styled Manche. So already things are getting into their proper position.
Sure.
Then also, Nido Nusaki, with his records, started one court case after another. Properly funded in collaboration with Dodu Nusaki, the High Court, which gave him 7 days within which to induct King Taki Adamalache II into office. The judge said 3 days, and I stood up and said, oh, let's give them time. Let's give them 7 days. And it's now so many months they have not acceded to the High Court's order. Again, as I speak to you, Nido Yusaki is in the High Court in an attempt to frustrate the induction of Taki Adamalache into office. Trial case is still pending. We will go to court on the 16th of November for final judgment. And from proceedings, we know that God will make a way for us. In January this year, Nidodun Saki, as one of the officers in his arsenal, orchestrated an invasion of land gas into the Gamache Palace in Kaneshi, Accra. The regional security, under the guise of protecting the Gamache, locked up the palace. Unknown to us, the Regional Security Council was working in close cooperation with Kelvin Taki, who now says he is the government chair. For your information, Kelvin Taki was one of those who were selected to come for betting. He came and sat before me, and we did not choose him. We did not choose him. So he's been going round. I think he has made himself government chair about four or five times. At various places, one at the Dakuma on somebody's bed. That's the worst one that I want to talk about. Even before he was buried, front page of the graphic, he was there saying he's the new government chair, and he has got gold on the heart. Guys, we don't wear gold. The government chair doesn't wear gold. In 2010, to have him installed as Gamache in place of King Taki Adamalache II, Kelvin has resorted to all sorts of